Yeah, we've got Rebecca Francis from Crew Jar with lot number 11, Karana, thanks. By all states bets out of Go Get a Zina, the trained female, black and tan, 1 year and 7 months of age. Sweet male matted, tidy bitch, great cover, six sides, back and bark, 7 months experience on a crutching trailer and contractor work. Mainly yard work, casts wide, good distance in the paddock, work in teams and with horses. Sale due to travel commitments, fenced with the working Kelpie Council. Lot number 11, Karuna Thanks.
It's almost like there's someone in the crowd doing this.
She probably practices it when she's on the piece. So she knows what kind of time. Imagine her and Molly Betty doing it to each other. Oh. Speaking of that, buddy. Can we put up a story?
Making their way into the yards now, we've got Rebecca Francis from Crew Jar, lot number 11, Karuna Bank, the All State Fence of Go Get a Zina, trained female Kelpie, black and tan at 1 year and 7 months of age. She's a sweet, well mannered and tidy bitch with great cover, sits, sides, and back and bark. She's had 7 months experience of a crutching trailer and doing contractor work, family yard work, she'll cast wide, good distance in the paddock. Working in terms of horses, sale is only due to travelling commitments. That's the lot number 11. Karana,
thanks.
This guy's probably just like...